What's it like to do 12 years in prison?
I die for my fucking kids. I do time for my fucking kids.
You kill someone, you do the time. But it wasn't as simple as that. There were contributing factors.
Sparky the animal!
Be careful then, Danny.
What's that supposed to mean?
So let me take you back 12 years and tell you about Louis and how meeting him changed my life forever.
Fucker! Come on, you fucking bitch!
That'll teach him to mess with one of my fucking doormen.
What's in the handbag?
I said, what's in the handbag?
Louis was rooted in the warrior code, a ghetto gladiator, a city samurai who was the master of the three-second fight. I decided to emulate him, become like him, discover his secret.
Gotta stop hiding. Start wobbling.
Free shot! Fucking hit me! Oh, fucking little crap! You're a fucking dead man!
Don't come back here. I mean it, Danny!
Someone to write about.
Sorry. What have you done?